preference, overcame obstacles, gender, and racial. Now that we've got this right, we've got the initial purpose of this fight, the right to vote.
Our democracy depends upon the active participation of our citizens. Therefore, voting is the foundation of our democracy.
Voter turnout has been on the decline since the 1980s. It was 60.9% in 2004.
As you all know, all citizens who are over the age of 18 have the right to vote in a general election. However, 1/4 of the Canadians who are under the age of 25 choose not to vote in the last federal election.
Canadian research shows that these young people may not re-engage in the system.
Did you know that 30 democracies around the world have compulsory voting?
In every jurisdiction that has introduced the mandatory voting, voter turnout has increased by at least 10 to 15%. 16 democracies use it with a level of support and enforcement we're envisioning in Canada. For instance, Australia, who's currently using the system. Younger Canadians, age 18 to 24, with barely 20% turnout to vote in the federal election. If this trend is ongoing in the future, voter participation in Canada will sure drop 60% in the 20 years or so. Voting is your right.
Voting is your responsibility.
Vote now.